name is Kathy Johnson. I'm the director of the Confucius Institute at St. Paul State University in Minnesota. Our delegation also consisted of an area of my personal passion, which is advocating for people with disabilities. And so we had a young woman, Anastasia, join us and learn in the learning of Chinese and the whole experience of traveling abroad. She provided an opportunity not only for our students to learn how to be inclusive and engaging of an individual with a disability during our delegation, but also opened the eyes of all of our participants and our partners in China by having an individual with a disability as a member of our delegation. I know that greater awareness occurred through the experience, and I hope that other Confucius Institutes can consider really extending outreach to individuals with disabilities on their college campuses too.
Somoza. I am born and raised in New York City, and this is actually my second time traveling to China, so the second time in Beijing, second time at Shepherd's Field Children's Village, and second time on the Great Wall. Fabulous. Thing about this experience is that I was able to do it with SCSU students, and I think having me on the trip has taught all of us what's possible, and especially today on the Great Wall. I got further this time than I did the last time, and it's because we had such a great group of people willing to help, and I think that's what the entire trip has shown. Everybody who's been with us has seen that what most people would say is impossible is actually possible if you're willing to try. Be preachers, be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, preachers. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Can't come.